You might be wondering what these children in Herefordshire are up to. They aren't fishing. They aren't looking for treasure. They're actually checking how dirty their local river is.
This is the River Wye. Like a lot of rivers in the UK, it is very polluted. These children do a lot of campaigning to keep the river clean and protected. That means they try and get adults with power to take action.
So, what exactly have they been up to?
We've done lots of things.
We've come up with a name for our group called Turn It Around, and we've given ourselves roles.
We attended a council meeting where we were the only children there. We spoke to lots of future MPs.
We launched our short films, which we'd made, to the Mayor of Hereford.
At the end of my speech, me and my classmate said this: "We are watching you."
What colour would you describe the river right now?
Murky
dark green, I would say.
Yeah.
That was once a time where it turned like fully pea green, like a deep.
Yeah.
So what has happened to make the river so polluted?
The main cause of this pollution is chicken manure flowing down from farms and finding its way into the river, increasing the level of phosphates inside of it. That's 73% of the problem. Another 22% is because of water companies pumping sewage into the river. The final 5% is because of climate change, because it's causing it to flood.
And why is the pollution such a big problem?
Because nature is at risk, and if the dogs go for a swim, they could get kidney failure. Wild swimmers are also getting sick, and children could probably get sick as well.
Water crowfoot, which gives the river oxygen, is no longer found in the river. 95% of salmon since 2010 has died in the river as well. And at the minute, the river could be dead within 2 years.
And how does that make you feel?
Really sad.
So what do you want to see happen?
Less chickens to be farmed in Herefordshire. There's 23 million chickens in Herefordshire at the time, and that's too much. I understand that maybe some people like to eat chicken, but 23 million is too much.
I want people from our local area to step up and help us save the river.
This is really important to me because the River Wye used to be really beautiful, but now it's just a really big mess.
These guys aren't alone on this mission. There are lots of groups around the area trying to protect the river and keep it clean. The government recently announced a River Wye action plan to tackle some of the problems, but it is a huge project. So for now, the campaigning goes on.